In this module, we will install the Python IDE on Kali. Now the question is, why choosing Kali? Well, a successful penetration tester is the one who can use the same tools the bad guys use. Kali Linux is the best friend for black hat hackers, so it should be yours. Let's get started. To know which version of Python is installed on your Kali box, open your console and type the following command. As you can see, the version 2.7 is installed by default on this operating system. I've heard a lot of debates between developers. Should I use version 2 or version 3? My simple answer is that you need to know both. But in this course, we will cover the default version installed on Kali, which is 2.7. In order to develop programs in Python, we're going to need an IDE that is compatible with Kali, right? I have chosen a candidate called WingIDE. You can use any text editor tool like gedit or nano, but you won't have all the bells and whistles that the professional IDE will offer you. Now open your browser and head straight to this website, wingware.com. Unfortunately, WingIDE is not free, but you can download a trial version. In the top menu, select the download item and click on the professional version. On this page, click on the top button where it says Debian package. Select save and click on OK. After the download is complete, select the downloads folder. In here, right click and select open in terminal. First, I will issue the ls command to double check the contents of this folder. Next, I will use the dpkg command to install WingIDE. Oops, it looks like that we have some errors here. No worries. To solve this issue, you need to execute the following command. This command should fix any dependencies and install WingIDE. Perfect. Let's try to execute the installation one more time. Voila, it worked this time. Now you're ready to start programming in Python.